The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 3rd canto, 25th chapter, text number 5, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on November 5th, 1974, in Bombay, India.
Maitreya said, when Kardama left for the forest, Lord Kapila stayed on the strand of the Bindu Sarovara in order to please his mother, Devahuti.
Pitari prasthite aranyam matu priya chikirishaya tasmin bindu sare vasi bhagavan kapila kila. So, father what is the name? Kardamuni. Kardamuni left home. So, Kardamuni was a great yogi. So, he was not interested in family life. But once he desired, let me marry. So, Vaivasvatamano, he brought his daughter Devahuti, and she was married with Kapila, Kardamuni. So Kardamuni, the wife, a king's daughter, but she was serving the husband, and the yogi in a cottage he was living, and she was king's daughter, princess. So working, she became very skinny. So Kardamuni took passion upon her, that this girl has come to me. She is not in a comfortable position. So by his yogic power, he created big palatial house, many servants, maid servants, garden, everything. Not only that, Kardamuni created one airship. It was just like a small city. The modern airship, they have prepared 747, can carry about 500 passengers. Of course, very big. But Kardamuni created an airship just like a small city. In that airship, there was nice lake and palaces and garden. And not only that, the airship traveled all over the universe. They could not make any airship to go to the moon planet, but Kardamuni, by his yogic power, he created an airship which could go to all the planets. This is yogic power. Anima, laghima, prapti, all kinds of siddhi, material siddhi. Whatever he likes, he can do. That is yoga siddhi. Not simply pressing the nose and making some gymnastics. One must gain the yogic siddhi. By the siddha yogi, he can do everything he likes. He can become smaller than the smallest and bigger than the biggest. Whatever he likes, he can get immediately in hand. Wherever he likes, he can go. That is yoga siddhi. So this Kardamuni was a siddha yogi, and his wife, Devahuti, So he had 9 daughters, and they were all distributed to the Prajapatis, just like Dakha Maharaj Prajapati, and there are many others. And the only son was this Kapil there. He is incarnation of God, Krishna. And he is one of the Mahajan. Mahajan means authority. There are 12 authorities. According to Vedic Shastra, one of them is this Kapila. Sambhu, Narada, Sambhu, Kapila, Kumara, Manu, Prahlada, Janaka, Bhishma, Bali, Vaiyasaji, Bayam. This is a statement of Jamaraj. Jamaraj is also one of the authorities. So, Sambhu means Brahma. And Sambhu, Narad Muni, he is also authority. And Sambhu, Lord Shiva, he is authority. Similarly, Kapila Dev, he is also authority. This authority should be followed. If we want to approach the Supreme Personality of Godhead, and if we want to understand what is the purpose of religious life, then we have to follow this Mahajana. Mahajana jina gatasya pantha dharmasya tatta nihitam guhayam. Mahajana gatasya pantha dharmasya tatta. The dharmasya tatta is explained by the Dharma Setu, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna. Sarva-dharmān parityajya māmekaṁ saraṇam vraja. That is actually dharma. And all these Mahājans, Sambhu, Narada, Sambhu, Kapila, these also follow the same principle. Therefore, we cannot understand very easily what is the truth of religious system, but if we follow this Mahājana, then we can understand.